Hey guys, I've been thinking about Warhammer a lot, and I gotta say, the Tomb Kings are pretty cool. Take settra, for example. He is a based and red pill type of guy, more than willing to sacrifice his kids to make rivers flow, but you better not phrase it as worship, because if you do, he ain't gonna do it. Settra does not serve. Settra rules.